I'm Kim Bolourtchi, and we have something in common, and that is we've been waiting for our daughters to come home since we dropped them off at college this fall. And break is right around the corner. They're going to come home, and we're expecting to get filled in on the last few months, all of the new things that have happened in their lives. Here's the thing that we need to know as parents. The rules of communication have changed. Our old ways of parenting are not going to work. Our old ways of talking with our girls are not going to work. It doesn't matter if you have been really, really close with your daughter or you've always sort of struggled to get the scoop. Our girls are experts at telling us what they think we want to hear. And this break is an opportunity to lay the groundwork for staying really, really close and connected as she becomes more independent in this new part of her life. She will be more than happy to tell you exactly what she thinks you want to hear, but it's not necessarily going to be the truth unless you engage new strategies in listening without judging, guiding without bossing, and being able to be there for her in new and different ways, giving her space to be who she is and realizing that our role has changed. So I invite you to join me for a really candid conversation where you will walk away with strategies to set yourself up for an amazing visit with your daughter.